Finally, it feels like I've been waiting for you for hours. Since I heard you liked it. Is that enough to buy you a shot or what? Can I? No.
You like it?
What?
Working in there. Do you like it?
Pays better than Wendy's, and I don't smell like a fryer when I get home.
I don't know. Looks like you're on display.
That's how I make my tips, baby girl.
You could serve people drinks without flashing over your boobs.
Don't give me that fucking possessive husband shit, Joey. Fuck! I don't need two of you.
I'm sorry.
I have some fun, Joey. Just a little fucking fun.
I want to have fun, too.
I love you, Joey.
I love you, Rayna.
I hate life without you.
Come live on the post with me. Be my army wife.
What? In Afghanistan? Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna pretend for now that you're not leaving.
Me too.
Fuck Roy. Fuck the army. Let's start over like you said, Joey.
dead.
He tells you he'll turn your eyes.
What's your ma gonna say when you bring home a bloody carcass?
Oh, hell no. My mom's already got 500 questions she's dying to ask without suspicious dead animals from knocks arriving on her doorstep.
You could try up some deer jerky. Eat it on your way to Vermont.
Let's bring it back to your place and butcher it ourselves.
Nope. Roy's coming home.
Roy's always coming home.
Yeah, well, that's the way it works when you're married, Joey.
That's the way it works when you're too afraid of the unknown to change your life for the better.
I'm sitting here telling you I want to change my life for the better.
I think it's you. You're the one that's too afraid now.
It's not legal. I signed something that said 3 years because you took me to the recruiting center and told me to. Rayna! Rayna, let's wait and do it right, like you said.
I don't think you have any plans of ever really being with me, ever. I'm just your goddamn Christmas vacation. So let's just leave it at that. You better hurry up if you want to ride home. I'm taking this deer to Granny's house.